Don't crap yourself trying to pull something.
Kyle.
Yeah.
You're from my life.
Yeah.
First, let me be selfish.
No.
He's blinded.
Yeah, I know.
It's like a joke. It's a gang. Is that a gang joke? I feel like I'm being gang.
Was it
what
was
meant to
be? He had jokes. He
had
jokes. He had jokes.
It's 100 GI Joes. Go to the back.
100 GI Joes. It has one big
fighter. Oh, that's so cool.
But all the other ones are small.
That's so cool.
Yeah, that's a fighter. And then all the rest is for the little G.I. Joes. That'll fit in your boat, your helicopter. See, Caleb, all the little guys in here, all these guys will fit in all this machinery. You got a canteen.
Caleb is like a G.I. Joe.
Yeah, that's true. He has a whole military.
Daddy, Caleb is a G.I. Joe.
Nice, Caleb.
See, that's all his men and
G.I. Joe.
Wait.
So cool. I used to love
those. Oh, don't open it up yet, Caleb.
I know. He wants to see what it looks like.
Okay. I think something. What is this?
That's for one of the guys that talks on the radio.
Hey.
Yeah.
He tells them where they're at.
Actually.
Good job. How you doing?
Careful,
quick
eyeball.
This is Caleb.
Okay.
Let it go.
Did Ivy have any more presents?
That's Caleb.
Yay! That's stuck. I
never done
it.
Oh, whoa. Stop. Right here.
I've got a campaign.
Are you filming me being mesmerized? Yeah. I was thinking how I'm going to take these home.
Yeah.
She is thinking about stealing
the ornaments.
She wants to steal the ornaments. All of them.
Actually, these are really pretty. Mom won't notice if they're gone.
Yeah, especially one.
What? You may have five.
Oh, look at that! What is it called?
Yeah, Pastro Dooster.
Ooh, nice.
I was looking all over for small money. I have to, I'll still look. I got her big dollars.
Aww.
Wow.
So she can play store or bank. She has an ATM and a cash register.
So cute.
You can have your own store.